I didn't click that. Go follow my musical.ly account.